This next song, we're going to take you back to possibly one of the most epic, underrated albums ever by Rush, Caress of Steel. This is one of my faves.